So in this video I'd like to talk about the EQ of JBL on the Flip 6. So I have to say that even though the app always worked fine, I do have to say that like the EQ is a little bit, I would say not perfect. And this also has to do of course with the app functionality. So for example, the EQ you can't really change a lot. So you have like two settings down and two settings up. But you can't really like put them in between them. It will automatically go to one of the points. I do have to say that the bass EQ is only upper bass. Mids is fine and the highs are okay, but you really get some kind of digital sound. So I prefer to keep that equalizer off because then the Flip 6 sounds the best. I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. See you guys next one.